हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आई बी ऑल डिजाइनिंग डेवलपर। माय नेम इज इंशाल बेग, आई एम अ फुल स्टैक डेवलपर एंड ग्राफिक डिजाइनर। टुडे आई विल शो यू दैट हाउ टू बिल्ड वन मेज गेम प्रोजेक्ट इन जावास्क्रिप्ट एंड आई होप यू विल आल्सो एंजॉय दिस प्रोजेक्ट लाइक यू एंजॉयड माय प्रीवियस प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ जावास्क्रिप्ट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट now over here you can see I've just made this maze game in javascript so in this game you can see I have one cucumber and over here we have to just go over here okay so with the maze game so if I just you have to just use your arrow key to play that so if I just do like that and if I just do like that you can just do like that and over here I will just using my arrow keys to go over here and I'll be just coming over here and I'll be coming and over here you have just gone okay over here you can see It is a easy level over here and you can also do that medium if I just do over here you can see the medium level then it is hard level over here and over here there is written extreme so over here there is a extreme level okay so over here if I just press start so over here you can see there is a extreme level you can see that okay so we will just build that with javascript so first of all for doing that you have to open your text editor so I will be just doing that side by side so over here We have to just I've created these three files over here so I'll be just erasing these all thing because now I don't need it of that so I'll be just erasing that all and now just when you've done that you have to come over here and erase this all so just you have to hit save over here and just come over here now and just you have to do like that and over here I'll be just coming over here and I'll be just coming and I'll be just hitting save and just come over here and I'll be just doing like that okay so when you've done these all you have to come over here now and I will be just doing one thing like I'll be just coming over here and now over here you have to hit refresh so over here when you've done that you have to come over here and now I will be writing over here like starting code first of all then when you've just written that you have to come and write h1 tag and in this h1 tag I will define like maze game project so I'll be writing over here like maze game and I will be writing project so I'll be just showing you like that be just erasing that because now I don't need it of that so I'll be just coming over here I'll be writing canvas so right over here canvas tag So now over here it will be just having a canvas over here we will just building that with javascript so over here you have to hit save and now just you have to go to your file of style.css so we will work with our style.css now so I'll be just coming over here and be writing over here like margin which will be like 0 pixel padding also 0 pixel okay so these all things will be coming when we will just do that with javascript okay so I will be just showing over here now just you have to come over here and now I will be writing over here box sizing which will be right over here content box I will be writing border box over here now just when you've done that you have to come over here now again and now over here I'll be writing over here like font size which will be like 15 pixel now just come over here write font weight which will be like 400 then come and write over here like font family which will be like Montserrat so I'll be writing over here Montserrat comma sans serif so I will be just coming and I'll be writing sans serif so just you have to come over here again and now over here I'll be writing over here like border which will be like 1 pixel solid which I'll be writing 1 pixel solid wide so just over here I will be just hitting save and now I'll be just coming and I'll be just do one thing I'll be just going over here and now over here I'll be just coming over here and I'll be just hitting save and now when you've done these all you have to come over here now to the style.css and you have to hit save and just hit refresh okay so it is not coming because all the things are white over here like I've shown you now over here I will just do one thing like I'll be just taking it to small and now just you have to come over here and be writing border color okay so the border color should also be white okay because I need all the things which should be white over here okay so over here when you've done that I will be just zooming so you can see that so just when you've done that you have to come over here and now I will be coming over here I'll be writing over here like just color right color okay so the color I want of black so now when you've done these all you have to come over here and now I will be writing over here like just coming and now over here I will be writing another thing which is called flex direction so flex direction should also be flex just come over here and write over here flex direction which should be columns I'll be writing columns so now when you've done that come over here I'll be writing flex wrap which should be wrap and over here I will be doing like that now when you've done that come over here I'll be writing direction which should be inherit so when you've done that come over here and now I will be coming over here and I will be writing like just coming and write justify content which will be in center So now when you've done that you have to coming over here and write T and I will be writing now center now just come over here again I will be writing align item should be in center so I will be writing that now just when you've done this all you have to come over here now I will be writing display which should be like block and right over here float which should be left so I'll be writing float left so now when you've done these all you have to come over here hit save over here again so we have done till over here so now when you've done these all things just you have to come over here again And now over here I will be defining over here, like just come over here, and now here you have to press backspace over here, just come over here and write body tag, and then come over here again and I will be writing over here margin. Okay, so write the margin which should be like 14 pixel, then come over here and write the padding. Okay, so the padding I want of like 15 pixel. Then when you've done that, you have to come over here and define the padding, and I will be writing over here like padding bottom. Okay, so the padding bottom I want over like 12 pixel over here. So now when you've done that, you have to come over here now, and I will be writing padding top over here, which will be like 13 pixel. Come over here and write the padding right. So the padding right I also want of 12. I will just coming and I'll be writing G, and now over here I'll be writing 12 pixel. Then come over here, and now I will be writing over here like padding, and over here I'll be writing padding left, which should also be 12 pixel. So when you've done that, you have to come over here, I'll be writing over here margin, and I'll be writing margin left, which should be like 12 pixel, margin right over here. So the margin right I want of like 14 pixel. Then over here you have to come and write over here like G, I will be erasing that, and I'll be writing I over here and G over here. So come over here and write margin bottom. Okay, so the margin bottom I want of 14 pixel. Come and write margin top. Okay, so the margin top I want of 12 pixel again. So when you've done these all, you have to come and write flash direction, which should be just column over here. So I'll be defining column. Okay, so I'll be just hitting save, so it should be just worked. Okay, so now just it is white, so because of that it is not coming. So I'll be writing flex wrap, which should be like over here that. And now just you have to come over here, and now over here I'll be writing the color. Okay, so just you have to come over here and define the background color. So I'll be writing the background, which should be like of just come over here and I'll be writing RGBA right over here 0,0, and I will be writing 0.6, and just you have to close that. So just when you've defined that, you have to hit save over here now, and just you have to hit refresh over here. Then you have to just come over here, and I will be just changing it to like blue, or you can also take it to like deep blue only. Okay, so I'll be writing like, I'll be writing a sky blue. So I'll be writing over here sky blue. Then I'll be just changing the colors with the help of like JavaScript, which I have just done. So I'll be just coming into my index.html, and I'll be just linking that by writing this link tag over here, and I'll be writing style.css, and just come over here now, and I will be writing over here like style, and I will be writing over here like script. Then when you've done that, you have to come over here, and now I will be writing over here src. Okay, and in this src I will define my JavaScript sheet name, which is called js. Okay, so over here you can see it is just looking some of like just hit save, and I'll be just hitting refresh. So over here you can see it is just looking some of like the maze game. Here you can see that, but it is some of the small. So I'll be just going to my style.css. I will be just coming over here now, and I'll be writing over here, just come over here, and now over here I'll be just coming and write over here font size, which will be like 15 pixel, and write over here font weight. Okay, so the font weight I want of like 600. Then come over here, and I will be writing font family. Okay, so the font family I want of like I'll be writing Open Sans. I'll be writing Open Sans, comma sans serif. So just when you've done that, you have to hit save over here again, and I'll be just doing like that. And now when you've done these all things, just you have to go above, and I'll be just coming over here, and your work has been done up this. Okay, so you have to just do your work with your JS file. So I will just go to my JS file now, and over here I'll be coming and I'll be writing function, and in that I'll be writing const equal equal, and I'll be defining over here like const, and I'll be defining function. So when you've done that, you have to come over here, write function, and I'll be first of all write let function. So I'll be writing let function equal, and I'll be writing document.query selector. So now when you've done that, you have to come over here. Okay, so just come and write selector over here like that. And just when you've defined that, you have to come over here, and I'll be defining function like that over here. So now when you've done these all, just you have to come over here again, and I'll be writing over here like let. Okay, so right over here, let document dot equal document dot query selector, and I will be just writing over here like document like that. So I will be writing document. So I will be writing document over here like that. Now just when you've done that, come over here like let const equal document dot query selector. So I'll be writing query selector. Then you have to come over here and write over here const. So just when you've done that, come over here now, and just I will be closing that, and write over here let dot add event listener. So I'll be writing add event, just do like that, and write add event listener. Then over here you have to come and write over here like selector. So I'll be writing selector dot, and just you have to come over here, write dot, and I'll be writing on click dot floor. So just when you've done that, come over here now, and I will be writing over here floor dot on click. Then write over here like button dot sidebar. Then over here I'll be writing maze dot game over here. Okay, so I'll be writing game. So now when you've done that, all you have to come over here, and I'll be writing over here button dot on click. Then write over here dot floor. just command right over here random dot selector. Then when you've done that, come over here, I'll be writing add dot then dot add event listeners. I'll be writing add event listener dot, and I'll be writing maze. So I'll be writing maze dot selector. So I'll be writing selector. So just when you've done that, come over here then dot add dot, then I'll be writing over here selector, then I'll be writing over here on click dot load. So just when you've done that, come over here, I'll be writing over here button dot sidebar, then right over here like selector. And just when you've done that, you have to press backspace over here. Just come over here, write dot on click dot floor again. So just when you've done that, command write sidebar dot, then I'll be writing over here dot on click, and I will be writing dot floor dot random. And just when you've done that, write over here game. So just you have to hit save over here now. And now just I will be coming over here, and I'll be just coming, and I'll be just hitting save. And just if I show you over here, you can see that it is just looking like that. I will be just coming, and I'll be just, okay. So now over here, if I just do like that, and now I'll be just closing that file because now I don't need it. So over here, you can see our maze game has been ready, okay. But I will be just linking that over here. So I'll be writing index there certain. So I'll be just coming over here, and here you can see our maze game has been ready. So I'll be just going to my JS file again. And over here you can see how beautiful it is looking. If I just full screen that, and if I just show you, so over here you can see it is just looking like that. If I just take it to medium over here and stars over here, you can see not has been changed into medium, hard it has been just changed into hard. And if I just do it to extreme, so over here you can see it has been just changed to extreme, okay. So if I just take it to easy and just play that one time, and if I just show you start, and just you have to come over here, and I will be writing like that, and I will be just coming over here. So just do, I will just doing it wrong. So come over here, and now just you have to do like that. And just if I show you by doing like that and just coming over here, and now when you've done these all, just you have to come over here again, and I will be doing like that. Just come over here and just you have to do like that. Come and write like that, do like that, and just you have to do like that. Okay, so here you can see now we have just moved 84 steps. So I hope you understand it, how to build one maze game project in JavaScript. And I hope you also enjoy this project, like you're enjoying more PS project of JavaScript. So just you have to practice this all project we are working with. And I hope you'll be a good programmer of JavaScript also, like you're of Python and HTML and CSS. So I will just meet you in next project. So for today, goodbye.